Welcome back to New Day Cleveland. Well, the average woman tries on 12 wedding gowns before picking the one. So here to help us on that journey is Jennifer Fife, Vice President of Today's Bride. Jennifer, thanks for being here.
We're a pleasure to be here. We're so excited with our pink shows.
We're talking about the fact that, you know, around this time of year, a lot of women get engaged, so they have to be thinking about now, looking ahead, what's the perfect dress for me? How do you go about finding the perfect dress?
Well, first of all, most brides-to-be start looking before they're even engaged. So they already start keeping their eyes out for some of their favorite gowns and styles, and once they get engaged, they're off to the stores. And Lavender Bridal Salon is the perfect store that's featured at our shows on our stages. They brought several gowns here for us to give us a sneak peek, but the key is going to a salon that has personalized service that can help you make the decision, and they can help follow through with the ordering, the fitting, tailoring.
Sure.
Very important, because you don't know what you're getting if you just try to do it online.
Absolutely. It's not something you could do online.
And there's no returns usually with those online purchases.
So you got to know.
Lavender Bridal does a good job.
So what do you have for us here today? Let's start with this gown.
Ruffles are back and big and in. But they're softer. And as you see, all these
are
definitely very dramatic. Chapel length train, which is more trendy and fun where it's not so long in cathedral. You're still seeing veils. And also lots of embellished necklaces and jewelry. So you will see ruffles. And sometimes it might be a high-low, might be high in front versus going all the way down, but that's definitely a hot trend that you'll be seeing.
So I'm going to step, I just don't want to step on any of these gowns. They're all so beautiful. Now, if I had to pick one on this line, this would be it.
And I think it would fit you perfectly.
This is gorgeous.
This is a year of elegance, and this gown says it all. It's three layers and very intricate construction of lace, beading, and more lace and sequence. And think Great Gatsby and Downton Abbey, and this ties in that theme perfectly with a nice low back and the beading again, and it gives a lot of brides like straps now. Strapless is still the most popular gown that you'll see out there, most flattering on every figure, every size, but here's a little modification. And they make it their own with the jewelry.
Okay, let's move on. Now this is a bridesmaid's
gown,
dress.
Champagne, and what bridesmaids are having fun with now is the jewelry can be unique. And so they don't feel like they're a cookie cutter bridesmaid.
Sure, sure.
And this empire waist and the ruching is a flattering on every figure too.
I would say so. And just the way it hits right at the waistline, beautiful.
Some brides will get this in different colors. So that shows their personality too.
So the different personalities, that's
so great. Brides are having fun with it.
Now here's a fuller's bottom. I love
this
these
two. This is princess, more traditional.
You can tell I don't know about this. So this is the princess cut, or whatever, how would you call this?
Ball
I don't
gown.
Even know. I'm
ball.
So terrible with the dresses.
It's ball gown, and we are going to see a big ball gown boom this next year is our prediction, and this is a perfect example of it. And you feel like a bride when you put this on, and you just don't want to take it off. But yet, they make them now where they're still danceable and fun and easy to move around, so expect a lot of ball gowns this year.
Okay, another beautiful bridesmaid's dress.
Aubergine. Purple, beautiful. Gorgeous royal color, takes on the Pantone color of the year in a slightly darker color, shade of it. But so this is another just bridesmaid gown and nice high empire waist, again flattering on all figures.
And that necklace is just gorgeous.
The necklaces are so fun, and boy, you can wear those again.
Exactly. Those are things you can absolutely wear.
Oh, and they're wearing with t-shirts nowadays.
Exactly, and this last one.
Lastly, we have a modern take on a fit and flare with an empire waist. You're seeing that again, and another veil that Lavender Bridal paired up with it, and more gorgeous jewelry.
So the intricate beading on the veil even too is just so beautiful.
Exactly. So the materials of the gowns, the construction, the fabrics, this is quality gowns that you would see both at Lavender Bridal Salon located in Dover. The owners, Laurel and Karen, have done a great job bringing everything here, and you'll see it on our stages at both bridal shows coming up this weekend.
So they're both coming up this weekend. Two different shows?
Two different shows. We're in Akron first, January 12th at the John S. Knight Convention Center on Sunday from 10 to 5. And then the following weekend, we're at the IX Center, two-day show, Saturday and Sunday, Saturday 2 to 8 p.m. and Sunday 10 to 5.
So this is a great time for girls to just see a huge list of different dresses and
fashion
really get
shows
an idea.
All day. So we're going to have several salons on stage showing a variety of gowns. And then Lavender Bridal Salon is also going to have a pop-up salon where gowns will be up to 50% off. So you can try them on that day and buy them.
Well, thank you so much for being here, Jennifer. The dresses are absolutely gorgeous. And people, again, this weekend will get to see even a wider selection than what we have here. All right. Well, we have got a 4-pack of tickets to give away to today's Bride Bridal Show that will be this Sunday at John S. Knight Center in Akron. Just be caller number 8 at 216-578-0888 to win. Thanks again.
Thank you, Natalie.
All right, coming up, no time.